if sine theta plus cos theta is equal to 1 upon 5, and 0 less than or equals to theta less than or equals to pi, with the slope tan theta and passing through the point 1, 8/3, forms a triangle whose coordinate with coordinate axis whose area is. We need to find the line and the area of triangle formed with the coordinate axis with the line. So this is what the area we need to find. So given condition sine theta plus cos theta is equal to 1 upon 2, so let me write in terms of tan. So we know sine theta formula, so 2 tan theta by 2 divided by 1 plus tan square theta by 2, and cos theta I can write 1 minus tan square theta by 2 divided by 1 plus tan square theta by 2 is equal to 1 upon 5, not 2, this is 1 upon 5. Or you can do here, the since the both the denominators are same, so 2 tan theta by 2 plus 1 minus tan square theta by 2 5 times is equal to 1 plus tan square theta by 2. And on simplifying, or for our convenient, let tan theta by 2 is equal to some, you can say, or some t you can take. So let tan theta by 2 is equal to t. So we get here 5 to z 10 times of t plus 5 minus 5 t square is equal to 1 plus t square. So this we can write it as 6 times t square minus 10 t, 1 minus 5, that comes minus 4, is equal to 0. Or we can also write it as 3 times t square minus 5 times t minus 2 is equal to 0. So now on factorization, I can write here 3 t square. So this is minus 6 t square. I can write here minus 6 t plus 1 t minus 2 is equal to 0. Or 3 t, if I take common, t minus 2 plus 1 times common, t minus 2 equals to 0. So we are getting the factorization 3 times t plus 1 into t minus 2 is equal to 0. So t is equal to minus 1 by 3 or t is equal to 2. And since theta lies between 0 and pi, theta by 2 lies between 0 and pi by 2. So tan theta by 2 must be positive in this range. It should be positive, but here tan t is equal to minus 1 by 3, that is tan theta by 2, it cannot be minus 1 by 3 since the reason. And so we can take, therefore, tan theta by 2 is equal to 2, so which implies tan theta is equal to 2 tan theta by 2 divided by 1 minus tan square theta by 2. So by using this formula, we can write 2 into 2, that is 4 divided by 1 minus 4, that comes minus 4 by 3. So tan theta value is minus 4 by 3. So the slope is minus 4 by 3 and passing through this. Therefore, slope is equal to tan theta is equal to minus 4 by 3. And passing through the point, so the point is given 1, 8/3, passing through 1, 8/3 point, so which implies y minus y1 is equal to m times of x minus x1. So that can be written 3y minus 8 is equal to minus 4 times of x minus 1, or 4x plus 3y, and here it comes plus 4 minus 4, that is 12, is equal to 12. And so we can observe that the intercepts of this are the points here. By taking y is equal to 0, you'll be getting x is equal to 3. So 3 units here. This is a point 3 comma 0, and by taking x is equal to 0, we'll get 0 comma 4 point here. So this length is 4, so the x intercept is 3 and y intercept is 4, and hence the area of triangle formed, area of triangle is equal to half into 3 into 4, so which is 12 upon 2, which is equal to 6 square units. So we can say the answer 6 square units. 6 is the answer.